presentation. It was really informative.
Thank you.
I have a question about the fonts you talked about.
Yes.
So you had a suggestion to use lots of different fonts to, I wasn't very quite sure the purpose of it, but
yes.
I was just wondering if you could talk a little bit.
Absolutely.
More, I've been taught something different, and I was just wondering if you could talk about like the purpose around fonts and.
Okay. So fonts can be very powerful. They can evoke emotion. So like Arial, Helvetica, Impact Pro, really good fonts to be able to use. Impact Pro is really good for titles. Helvetica and Arial are very good for, it's very good for trying to, like, if you're using web fonts, you don't want to use Humdrum. I still deal with people who want to use Humdrum for everything. Very difficult to read, very hard. And actually, the APA's changed it so you can also use Arial. People don't know that, but you can use Arial now for your APA format, and it actually makes a lot more sense. And for those of us over 40, you know, it's really important to have 14 size or higher. You really don't want it less than 24 if you're doing any type of presentation. And color actually matters too. So like red and green, for those of us who are colorblind, one out of 12 men are colorblind. So you don't want to use green